We're all aware of the regular Metal Fusion Beyblades, but who remembers the Tornado Editions? So essentially, they just took the regular Beyblades, like Earth Eagle right here, and just made it extremely tall. Hence, the name Tornado was given to these. The extreme height on these Beyblades actually changed the battling dynamics by a lot. The movements are very different. Let me show you. 3, 2, 1, let rip.